If you're looking for an outdoor lifestyle, 3190 Velu Drive is for you. This great bungalow is overlooking Smithdale Park, and it's only steps away from Assiniboine Park and Zoo. And I can't wait for you to see the backyard. If entertaining is your thing, this main level wide open space is exactly what you're looking for. Huge windows overlooking Smithdale Park. A dining room that can stretch out into the living room. With garden doors heading out to the deck, your options are endless. And that includes a breakfast bar here for having a quick cup of coffee in the morning or a bowl of cereal with the kids. The thing I love most about the layout of this home is the bedrooms are on the other wing of the home, allowing you to entertain and still have the kids getting a good night's rest. Once the guests have all gone home and the party's over, you're gonna love this primary suite with ensuite. And with our long Manitoba winters, this is gonna be perfect for you. Movie night, games night, have everyone over to watch the game, mix a drink in the wet bar, and around the corner, you've got a bedroom that has an egress window. If you have older teenagers or guests, everyone has their own space. Plus, you have a private bathroom around the corner. And there's even more usable space down here. If you're looking for a hobby room or a wood shop, it's all set up here for you. So those winters are just gonna fly by. Plus, there's laundry and storage. This hill, which you can see from your living room, is the perfect spot to have friends and family come over for tobogganing and hot chocolate, sledding down the hill down to the frozen Assiniboine River. And in the summer, use the space for picnics and playing on the playground. And if you're feeling active, take a stroll down Vialu and within minutes you'll be in Assiniboine Park. I'll meet you at Sergeant Sunday for an ice cream. Not only do you have all of this outside of your front door, but outside your back door, you have this incredible backyard space. Green space to kick a ball around. Garden space if you have a green thumb. There's even room to park the boat or RV on the side. Get the hot tub bubbling, get the steaks grilling, and get the beers chilling, and enjoy this fabulous Charleswood lifestyle. If this looks like the lifestyle for you, you better give me a call quickly, because homes like this in neighborhoods like this don't last long.